Skywalker, win at the Masters. Cino, come here. What do you think, man? This young man drove it home, first stadium winner ever at street stock competition. He moved up to Sportsman, won a pile of races. And here he is in the Carolina Woodworth Clear Surfer. Put into number 69 on the side of a modified car here at Bubba Gray Stadium. Well, I think you earned your stripes tonight wearing that number 69. John Holleman, the fourth, how does it feel?
Well, man, I guess y'all are seeing that we earned the 69 way before Junior Miller did, because he's the one who wanted me to run this thing. And, man, I couldn't be more proud and honored to drive the 69 car and get it right where it belongs, man. This is just incredible. I can't believe it. I mean, we've had such a strong car. Last week, I feel like we should have won the race, but we got way too tight on new tires. But, man, we showed our strength tonight. Brian, Carson Lofton, everybody in this crew, man, they were grinding away until the last second to even get this car back on the track. I mean, our bumper was all messed up. So, I mean, and this has, I did my part, but I couldn't do it if they didn't do their part. And I'm just so appreciative of these guys.